I think we're nuts. On one hand, it's terrifying. And I mean, I'm gonna be hooked up to a machine every night trying to care for a baby. It's gonna be crazy, but I think it's gonna be worth it. My name is Maddie. I'm 33 years old right now, and I am 6 months pregnant.
I'm Jordan. I'm not pregnant. Same age. We've been married 10 years.
10 years, yeah.
I got diagnosed in 2009, actually, when I was 25. That was 9 years ago. When we met, I told him I wanted 6 kids.
I don't know why that did it, but that,
yeah, that did it. And then for 8 years, I was told I wasn't healthy enough to have kids, and that was heartbreaking. There was the 4 years between being diagnosed and my kidneys failing for the first time, and then I got a transplant. Jordan gave me his kidney. It's pretty awesome, but I broke it. And that's why he doesn't give me nice things anymore. I guess you can call it survived was the best word for 2 years on that kidney. It wasn't a very good quality of life.
It was from bad to worse to way worse to dying. There was no real upside for 2 years because of her failing health.
And so I started dialysis, and dialysis has been the best part of this entire sick journey. I mean, it sucks to have to hook up to a machine 50 hours a week, and it's not easy, but it's given me life back. It's given me quality of life back, and some days I can even pretend that I am not sick at all. Being on dialysis after a year, I was healthy enough to start trying to have kids. My doctor really instilled a lot of confidence in me in being able to have a baby. She said it's completely possible, and if it's what you want.
Right at the beginning, she said, there's no reason for us to think that you can't. Like, you might think that because of all this, you wouldn't be able to, but try, and if it works, okay. And if it doesn't, well, then we have all these other options we'll investigate, but don't assume that you can't, right at the beginning, which for me was like, oh, all right.
I have zero kidney function, so there's no chance of the baby ruining whatever kidney function I have left. The biggest challenge for me so far being pregnant has been managing dialysis. It's harder on my body when I'm pregnant because my body is working so hard to do so much, and it's something that I have to recover from every single day, and so I have been getting a lot of headaches throughout this pregnancy, and it's been getting better. I don't know what's changed, but I've been getting less headaches, and so I just take it a day at a time. I just focus on one day at a time. I just need to survive today, and tomorrow is going to be another day.
It is manageable, and people tell us, how are you gonna manage? And I say, I don't know, we just are.
Like, yeah, day at a time.
We'll figure out how to roll with it. It'll be complicated, yeah, but kids are, full stop, I think. So, sure, this adds a layer of complexity, but complexity is interesting. We can hack it, I think. Yeah. Give her.